Hey guys,
hello.
My name is Itoya.
My name is Chanté.
And welcome to Feel Good 15. Oh, it's brilliant to see you guys.
Yes, and you know already, before we learn anything, we like to start with a warm-up.
Take it away, Itoya. Thank you. So firstly, we're going to roll our shoulders forwards, okay? Shoulder roll. And one, we're going to do that 10 times. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. 9, 10. We're going to do the other way now. 1, 2. We're going to do this 5 times. 3, 4, 5. Okay, and now we're now going to do an alternate shoulder roll. If you know what I mean, we're going to roll one shoulder forwards and the other backwards. Okay, so when you're ready, go. 1, 5 times. 2, 3, 4, 5. Other way.
Ooh.
One.
You doing well.
Two. That's it. Three. Four. Five. Oh, fantastic. Great. Now we're also going to do rubber chicken. Have you guys played rubber chicken before? Yes. I'm sure most of you guys have. Okay. So this rubber chicken, we're going to count 8, then 4, then 2, then 1. And at the end, we're all going to sing rubber chicken. We're gonna speak it, not sing it.
Yes.
We're gonna sing rubber chicken. I just said sing again.
Yeah,
brilliant.
You do your right hand.
Right hand,
left,
left, right leg, left leg. Fantastic. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Leg.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Other
leg.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4.
1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1, 1 Ooh, do you know what we could do as well? We could start really quiet and then get really loud.
That's a nice one. Okay, yes, let's do that. So, okay. 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 3, 4,
Let's go into the song.
Let's go into the song.
All right, guys. So the first song we're going to learn is called Baby 1, 2, 3. And it's a jazzy song that's really fun and it just gets your body moving a bit. Mm-hmm. So we're going to perform it for you first and then I will teach it to you after.
Yep.
It's a song that repeats itself a lot. So if you feel like you've got it, please sing along with us. We want to hear your voices and see your actions.
And for the purpose of this as well, we're going to be doing it as a pair.
Yes.
So if you get to that level and you want to do with a partner, you feel free to do that.
Yes.
All right.
All right.
So.
5, 6, 7, baby. One, two, three,
head and shoulders, baby. 1, 2, 3, head and shoulders, baby. 1, 2, 3, head and shoulders, head and shoulders, baby. 1, 2, 3, shoulders, elbows, baby. 1, 2, 3, shoulders, elbows, baby. 1, 2, 3, shoulders, elbows, shoulders, elbows, baby. 1, 2, 3, elbows, hips, and baby. 1, 2, 3, elbows, hips, and baby. 1, 2, 3, elbows, hips, and elbows, hips, and baby. 1, 2, 3, hips and knees, and baby. 1, 2, 3, hips and knees, and baby. 1, 2, 3, hips and knees, and hips and knees, and baby. 1, 2, 3, knees and toes, and baby. 1, 2, 3, knees and toes, and baby. 1, 2, 3, knees and toes, and knees and toes, and baby. 1, 2, 3, heads and shoulders, and shoulders, elbows, elbows, hips and hips and knees, and knees and toes, and baby. 1.
Woo!
Woo! You can see where I had fun at messing up there, but that's brilliant. That's part of the
game. Listen, it's absolutely fine to make mistakes. Exactly. We just carry on. It repeats anyway.
Exactly.
All right, so let's learn it. I think by now you'll probably know it. All right, so let's learn it. So you heard the first bit repeats a lot. So we've got baby 1, 2, 3. Did you hear that rhythm? Listen one more time. Baby
1, 2, 3.
Your turn.
Baby 1, 2, 3.
All right. Heads and shoulders, baby.
Heads and shoulders, baby.
Shoulders, elbows, baby.
Shoulders, elbows, baby.
Elbows, hips and baby.
Elbows, hips and baby.
Hips and knees and baby.
Hips and knees and baby.
Last one. Knees and toes and baby.
Knees and toes and baby.
Amazing. So
as you can see, sorry, just so you know, because we're obviously in this camera, lovely frame, you can't see us touching our knees and our toes. So we are literally having to
bend.
Just bend. Yeah, so imagine yourself and make sure you do it properly.
Yes. Okay. All right, so we've got so far. Baby, one, two,
three. Heads and shoulders, baby. One, two, three. Heads and shoulders, baby. One, two, three. Heads and shoulders, baby. One.
Let me teach that last little bit. You've got heads and shoulders, baby. Your turn. Five, six, go.
Heads and shoulders, baby.
One, two, all right. Three. I think you've got
it,
guys.
I think they've got it. I think they've got it.
The hardest bit is the elbows. Always the elbows. Shoulders, mm-hmm. elbows, or elbows, hips, and...
Well, yeah, we're about to teach that actions now. So the actions we're going to teach you to.
Yes.
Okay.
So we've done the actions. They're all good. Uh-huh. Let's just go through the last bit. So the last time we go through it, we do a baby. One, two, three. Heads and shoulders, shoulders, elbows, elbows, hips and hips and knees and knees and toes and baby one.
Should we do that just a bit slower? Just
yeah, let's
do
it even slower. Try it with us. Five, six, seven. Baby one,
two, three. Heads and shoulders, shoulders, elbows, elbows, hips and hips and knees and knees and toes
and baby one.
Now there's one more action that we didn't
do. Yes, we have. So at the beginning, so we've got baby one, two, three. All right, so these are the actions. Imagine you're in a playground and you know you do, I can't remember the game it is, but you do like hand clapping games.
Yeah.
That's exactly what this is. So
basically
we've got
that.
Baby.
B, you clap on baby.
One, mm-hmm. one hand. Two, three. Baby, one. Oh, no, it's not, sorry. Two.
Yes.
Three, my bad, I'm so sorry. Baby, one, clap. Two, clap, three. Yeah? Baby, one, two, three. Try one more time. Baby, one,
two, three.
One more time. Baby, one, two, three. All
let's try.
Right.
Let's try together.
Yeah. So if you've got a partner, face your partner. If not, teachers, please ask students to face a wall.
Yep.
Just so that they've got that something to push against.
Yep.
Ready? Five, six, seven. Baby,
baby one, two, three.
One more time.
Baby, one, two, three.
Amazing! Yeah. We got it! I think we did.
I think we
did. So, as we said before, you can either be in partners and face your partner to do the hand clap.
Or go to a wall.
Face a wall. If not, face the camera, face us.
Or you can do it in the air. It doesn't matter.
Yeah, do your hands wherever you want.
Yeah.
Alright, so we've got heads, shoulders, elbows, hips, knees, toes. Baby, one, two, three. Alright. Here we go. Five, six, seven.
Baby, one, two, three. Heads and shoulders, baby, one, two, three. Heads and shoulders, baby, one, two, three. Heads and shoulders, baby, one, two, three. Shoulders, elbows, baby, one, two, three. Shoulders, elbows, baby, one, two, three. Shoulders, elbows, baby, one, two, three. Shoulders, hips, and baby, one, two, three. Elbows, hips, and baby, one, two, three. Elbows, hips, and baby, one, two, three. Hips and knees, and baby, one, two, three. Hips and knees, and baby, one,
that's
fine. Two, three. Hips and knees, and hips and knees, and baby, one, two, three. Knees and toes, and baby, one, two, three. Knees and toes, and baby, one, two, three. Knees and toes, and baby, one, two, three. Heads and shoulders, shoulders, elbows, elbows, hips and knees and toes, and baby, one.
Yay!
Yes!
We made
we
it!
We got it in the end!
Oh my goodness.
Oh.
And as you can see, we mess up, we make mistakes. It's absolutely fine to do that, as long as you have fun.
Exactly. Hi, guys!
Hello.
All right, so as you can see, we're sitting down. Our next song is called Bobby Shafto.
Mm-hmm.
It's a folk song from Northumbria. All right, I hope you guys enjoy it, okay? Watch us and then we're going to teach it to you guys. We get to do actions as well.
And props.
Use some props, which is brilliant. Cool. So, one, two, three, and... Bobby Shafto gone to sea, silver buckle on his knee. He'll come back and marry me, Bonnie Bobby Shafto.
Yay!
So, Bobby Shafto's gone to sea, your turn and go.
Bobby Shafto's gone to sea,
silver buckle on his knee.
Silver buckle's on his knee.
He'll come back and marry me.
He'll come back and marry me.
Bonnie Bobby Shafto.
Bonnie Bobby Shafto.
Bobby Shafto's gone to sea, silver buckle on his knee.
Bobby Shafto's gone to sea, silver buckle's on his knees.
He'll come back to marry me, Bonnie Bobby Shafto.
He'll come back to marry me, Bonnie Bobby Shafto.
Fantastic, great. Now, as you can see, we're sitting down, okay? So you guys have a chance to sit down if you want. Mm-hmm. You can stand in a circle, whatever you want, yes. It doesn't matter.
Normally this game is played in a circle.
In a circle, so we have item and things like that. So yes. The whole point is we want to, in this particular version, we want you to form a circle,
yes,
with your peers. And we want teachers, you can find items. It could be a pencil case. As you can see, we have pencil case, we have mm-hmm. bottles, we have a speaker.
Yep.
It could be pencil, it can be something, anything you want.
Yes.
You use as an item, as a prop, okay?
Yes.
And the important thing is that you're going to pass this item to the person to your left, okay? Pass this item to the person to your left. You have an item in front of you first, okay? As you can see, Shanté has a bottle, I have my speaker. And we pass it to the person on your left. So just do that, just do that. So just grab the item and pass it to the person on your left at the same time, okay? So we'll do that one more time, just so you see. One, two, and. There, you can see that, okay? Swoot. Now, the next thing we're gonna do is we're gonna do a clap, knee, clap, yeah? So just do that,
knee, clap.
One more time, knee, clap. Now this time we're gonna add a third beat. So it's gonna be knee, clap, pick, drug. Yeah, that's basically the action. That's all it is, okay? Mm-hmm. So it'll be knee, clap, pick, drop. Knee, clap, pick, drop. Knee, clap, pick, drop. Knee, clap, pick, drop. Hey, I'm sure you guys love that. All right, we're gonna reset ourselves and things. Fantastic, great. So we are now going to add the singing.
Yes.
And action together.
Yes.
Okay, so we're just gonna practice that together and then we're gonna do it finally properly.
Mm-hmm.
So, one, two, three, and. Bonnie Shafto's gone to sea, silver buckles on his knee. He'll come back to marry me, Bonnie Bobby Shafto. And I keep saying Bonnie, it's Bobby, okay? Bobby Shafto.
Gone to sea.
Gone to sea, fantastic.
We reset.
All right. Cool. All right, guys. So we have learned the actions with the props,
yes,
and the singing. Okay.
Yes.
So now we're going to put everything together. Okay. So one, two, three, and. Bobby Shafto's gone to sea, silver buckle on his knee. He'll come back to marry me, Bonnie Bobby Shafto. Yay!
I think we should try that one more time.
One more time, yeah, because it was so fun. Okay.
I look forward to when we can be with you all and be,
yes,
able to teach you properly.
Exactly. One, two, three, and. Bobby Shafto's gone to sea, silver buckle on his knee. He'll come back and marry me, Bobby Bonnie Shafto.
Well done.
Nice, okay. I'm sure you guys would do it much better than I just did. And we look forward to you guys doing that together. Fantastic. Have fun.
Well done, everybody.
Well done, everyone.
We've had so much fun singing with you,
yes,
today.
Yes.
And if you do want to keep on singing, mm-hmm, you can go to the website singup.org, where you'll find the backing tracks, mm-hmm, and you will find
lyrics.
More lyrics as
That's
well.
That's right. And do not hesitate to rewind back, mm-hmm, watch the video, play it and sing with your friends and family.
Yes.
And outside, please, we encourage you guys to go outside,
mm-hmm,
sing these songs, because these songs are meant to be sung outside in the,
yeah,
playground, and just to have fun.
Yeah, and have the sun shining on you and,
exactly,
just smile and be happy.
Oh, thank you guys. Have a lovely day.
Yes, we'll see you soon.
See you soon.
Bye-bye.
Bye.